when the party start, but you know it'll start till your girl walk in.
That I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you. Hey girl, hey. Happy Friday. I am in Midtown. I just pulled up to a beautician. She's actually Reagan's girl who normally does her sew-ins, but she had twins, and so we hadn't been, she was pregnant, she moved from her location, so we hadn't been going to her, hence my stylist who closed shop. So I'm here today. She's going to do a wig install. I don't know which. I bought several wigs. I don't know which one that I want her to put on. I'm already like not even feeling it because I wore this one to work today. My head is squeezing. Squeezing. And I like to take these units off every night. So I'm not looking forward to this. Not looking forward to this. However, when I wash my hair, like I could tell my hair has gotten thinner from it being pressed all the time, straightened from the tape ends. But at this point, I don't care. I don't. Like, when am I wearing my regular hair out? I'm not. So, I don't care. So, I'm going to do this wig thing for 2 weeks until my... I try this new girl on the 29th. And see what she's working with. I'm a little early. I'm about 30 minutes early. Sitting here waiting. It is homecoming for my alma mater, Clark Atlanta University. So me and my lion sister are supposed to be like linking up tonight and trying to see what's going on. I'm supposed to go to the game tomorrow, but the whole ticket sale thing is just, now they're saying you can't buy them online. You got to get them, you pay cash. I don't understand the cash part, but pay cash and you got it at 10 o'clock in the morning. Well, the game don't start till 2. And I have sorority meeting in the morning, so I don't know what I'm going to do. But anyway, excuse me. I just wanted to pick up the camera. This is a very short week. I don't know why they didn't give us the whole week off, the students. Like, they came for 2 days and it was just like, why? Why are they here for 2 days? But it is what it is. I need to figure out this parking because they do have, let me put the code in. Looks like it's a Park Mobile. Let me peep it out and see what's the dealio. It was not a bad ride coming down here. It actually detoured me. It was like, do you want to save 12 minutes? And it had me get off the freeway, but it wasn't bad. The only thing that is bad are the streets. They need to pave these streets. Like, they're crap. They're crap. They're crap. But it's all good. So, this is the before. I washed my hair last night. Well, Danny helped me take my sewing down. He's a whole weaveologist. Anyway, if your husband don't help you take your weave out, divorce him. Girl is back. I've just been kissed by Chris. This is a unit. A wig. Get into it. And what about it? So I'm on my way. I think I'm lost. That's a service elevator. What a rattle. Thank God. But I'm loving it. It came out so good. Look at that. Lace wear. Lace wear. So I just got a subscriber. He was like, you vlog? She does. Thank you, babe. Follow me. Subscribe. Not follow, subscribe. Whoa, so much for you stopping to see if anybody's coming out. Okay, so I'm just trying to make sure that I don't have a ticket, a boot, because your girl paid for 3 hours, so she looks good. All right, so let's put my address and the GPS and see how long it's gonna take a sister to get home. Dang it, I always do that. Like I'm always trying to, my new little, whoa. I do have somewhere to put my camera, but it will require me to take it off of the tripod. I ain't got time for all that. Take off the tripod, put it on the side of the window. Who's way? She can't do all that right now, so I'm pressed for time. I need to try to figure out in my mind what I'm going to put on. That's always the dilemma, so. It's getting chilly at night, so I need something that's gonna keep me warm, but still be cute. What do you think? What do you think? It's Chris did her thing, and I didn't have to have the little baby hairs that the children have. I hate baby hairs because who's a baby? I'm a whole adult. A whole adult. Y'all can rock the baby hairs. I'm good on baby hairs. Okay, so since I'll get home at 8:14, Robin says she'll be there at 8:30. So that'll give me a couple minutes to freshen up and figure out what I'm put on. All right, she out. My saving grace is I already have lashes on and I already have, is somebody behind me? You waiting? Let me go because I would want them to move if I was waiting for a spot. Right? Like what would Jesus do? I'm trying to get into heaven. I'm trying to get into heaven. Okay, so anyway, I think I want to wear these brown pants. You know what? Let me work this out. Pump your brakes. Let me work this outfit out in my mind. I'll work out in my mind and then I'm going to hit y'all back. Once your girl is dressed, because it's going to be crunch time. The whole goal was to try to get to the alumni house, but that's from 6 to 9. I guess alum is like, look, we old and we going to bed early, so I don't know why I end at 9. But then there's like a little party or something after somewhere else. I don't know. So we'll see. We going to play it by ear. Play it by ear. Let me over. Okay. Let me put this camera down and get on the ones and twos. Okay, so we're about to take a shot. As soon as Robin take a cough medicine. Are you supposed to take cough medicine and shots?
I'm not going to. You ain't gonna have me. Look at clock.
Okay.
Hey, my HBCU.
What'd you say, Kennedy?
I didn't say anything.
So you're not taking a shot?
I will.
Okay, yeah. Come on. Oh, Lord.
Now, Danny.
My cookie is my chaser.
Does it say anything?
I don't know. It's my chaser. And it probably says do not mix with alcohol.
Yeah, but so then what you want me to do?
Take this damn shot. Here, push. Come on.
I'm going to take
here, Danny.
Cough drops.
That's Kool-Aid.
No, Danny.
What kind of shot is it?
It's pink lemonade. Come on, Kennedy.
No,
come on.
I'm not gonna take a shot and just be sitting here by myself.
I told you to get dressed and come go with us. Okay.
You didn't tell me where you were going.
Well, we didn't know. Come around here. Okay. Come on, Kennedy.
I sure was trying to get me some stuff at the bookstore.
Mommy, I'm not taking a shot.
All right. Cheers to homecoming.
Homecoming
CAU,
CAU baby.
2022, baby.
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready?
Let's get it popping.
CAU today.
Let's get it Lizzie.
One, two, three.
Oh, God, Felicia.
What?
You ready?
Okay, I'm ready. Is it gonna burn?
This is Kool-Aid, y'all. Seriously.
Okay. Oh, I smell it. Oh, my God. Okay, ready? Go. Okay. Oh my God, that burns!
Mommy, just take it.
She come out tastes like Kool-Aid. You a Kool-Aid lie, heifer.
It does. I mean, nobody.
Woo, Jesus!
Just take it, get it over with.
Kenny, my whole inside is burning.
Well, that's why you can get it over with.
I need something. Danny, give me something. Oh!
You need to finish.
You're terrible.
You gotta get some Minute Maid in here or something. Here.
Just terrible.
Oh my God, my mouth is watering.
Don't give her none else until she finishes that. Maybe you're recording.
Okay, I need a chaser.
You're recording this foolery.
That's what I'm saying. Just get it over with.
Oh my God.
Hurry up. Oh!
That's how I'm with y'all, boy. You know, I sent Felicia that link last week to get tickets.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Sure. Well, did. I didn't really think I needed a ticket. That's enough. That's enough. Well,
everybody got to have a ticket. Even me.
Well, that's
now, early
well, that's
you first graduate, you know, you still got that plug, but it's only one guy who's plugged in, and he's the one gonna get you the passes. I think he's single too, right?
Gotta put hair on his chest. Robbie don't need no man, baby.
Hey. I think my boy's single and ready to mingle.
Hey,
baby got international, baby worldwide, baby got traveling men, baby.
My boy Kareem Bacon.
Look.
You gotta keep spare.
Yeah.
Is this supposed to be somewhere?
In my shoe.
Oh, don't you recording
mind
that.
Your business.
You recording.
She is.
Did you record that?
What'd you say, Robin?
Have you finished?
Yes, Nico.
Oh, okay. It's
down the hatchet. All right, let's roll.
Do you have the directions? How to get to this place?
You sent it to us. I can put it in the phone, in the car.
Why should you have to pay for parking?
I'm gonna need you. Edit that. I'm trying to get one of them.
Hey, me. So I gotta edit. Okay, I got you.
Metal detector. Anyway, they need a metal detector.
Metal detector?
Yeah.
My foot gonna go off.
Reminder, playback call, see metal detector.
Definitely we ain't getting in.
I'm not talking about the 9, I'm talking about the game anymore. Lord have mercy.
Yeah, we ain't getting in.
Your boy's down there at the thing.
Who?
Married to Medicine. We used to be on Married to Medicine.
Who?
She do. Let's get it. What's her name? Lisa Marie? Whatever her name is. We used to be on Married to Medicine. Went to Clark.
Oh, the one I dated?
Yeah. You got a damn pot belly. Bro, you need to go do some crunches.
I did date him.
Okay.
my battery's not freaking dead. Why we outside, Reagan? I mean, Reagan. Robin, why we outside?
I'm blurry.
Nigga, you're not blurry.
I'm blurry. We're outside.
Why we outside? During the West Coast. The West Coast song.
I'm not from the West Coast.
Nigga, but I am.
But this is Clark. Where am I looking? Hmm? Where do I look?
Just look.
This is Clark, Atlanta.
Hey. Yes. Not her last.
My mom.
Yes. Yes. Yes, mom.
Because I am an HBCU. Period.
Now they don't do it like we do it, but round and round we go.
A&T get down. So I went to Bennett.
The Bennett.
Sister school of Morehouse College.
Do they have homecoming?
Yeah. Don't do that.
Okay, I can't laugh because then I have to use the bathroom. I think a little bit of pee came out.
All HBCUs have homecoming. This is not.
Oh my gosh, we gotta use the bathroom?
Yeah. And she's blogging this.
I mean, and what about it? She is.
Since we're doing it, I'm very proud of my line sister because she doesn't normally drink.
No, it's peer pressure. Like, it was like really peer pressure. Watch the company you keep.
But great company. 23, going on 24 years. But look, listen. So
we almost silver, baby.
She almost
silver, baby.
So she had like two shots and an actual drink, and she doesn't drink.
No.
And I know if I'm looking crazy because
she's not looking crazy.
I don't know where the camera is. I'm looking.
It's okay.
She had two shots and an actual drink, and she doesn't drink. This is amazing.
I'm trying to get into heaven, y'all know I'm trying to get into heaven.
This is amazing.
So like this knocked me down at least two steps. So I'm at the work real hard tomorrow. I'm at the work real hard tomorrow.
Wine is in the box.
Is it? But we didn't drink wine. You gave me vodka.
I'm Catherine.
You have a ticket, ma'am?
You think wine?
Look, ma'am just walked in. Ma'am walked in. Ma'am said, I don't have a damn ticket. Like, catch me. Get up and catch me. That's what she said.
With her silver boots.
That part. It's a lot of silver. It's a lot of glitter going on inside.
I feel good and then I can't.
You feel a little better. It's about the smoke truck. Like, what's back there smoking? Can y'all see? What's back there? What they cooking?
Danny saw a pig.
I think it's a whole pig.
This boy back. It's security behind us. Excuse me. The security behind us. He was calling. Maybe I shouldn't say that. Danny, don't see this.
What was he?
What's he doing? Oh, you're kidding.
Cut. Good morning. It's homecoming weekend, baby. Okay, so first of all, your girl is blue. She is blue. Baby, it ain't like when you was back in college. Sister girl can't be staying out late and then getting up and then trying to handle the business of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated. Yes, sorority meeting this morning. I'm cutting it close, and if you're late, maybe they do fine you. Mm-hmm. You will have to pay a late fee. Looks like I might be paying a late fee, but it's all good. It's all good. No fret. Today is the game tailgate, so fingers crossed. Daniel was able to secure tickets because, as we all know, she's a procrastinator and waited till the last moment in time. I gotta get something on my stomach. Your girl ain't right. She ain't right. Anyway, sorority meeting. Head to my friend's house. Change. Head down to CAU, baby. What you know about CAU? Last night was fun. Hadn't done that scene in a minute.
But it was an older crowd, so it was all good. I need to figure out how to delete stuff off of my memory card because I can't use my camera. So it made it to Robin's. I don't know why sis didn't bring her stuff, girl. So she is running in to grab her clothes. We go up to Adrian's to change and then head to the tailgate, which I'm trying to secure parking because those that know, the AU Center parking is horrible. So Danny was like, yeah, I bought a parking pass. Negro, you should have brought two. So he's trying to see if he can secure another one. Yeah, that's it. Sorority meeting was sorority meeting. We left a little early. And so that we can get into these ATL streets. It is a beautiful day today. Like, it's gonna be 80 degrees. It's already 77, judging from my vehicle. So that's that. I'm hungry. We paid for tailgate or whatever. I know they're not gonna have nothing I can eat, but it is what it is. And then later tonight, we're supposed to go to an after party. So we'll see what that's all about. That's it on ones and twos. The hair is still looking good. I like it. Like, I need to see how to get this off. But Chris did her thing. Like, what lace. We have made it. We finally found a parking spot. Now let the foolishness begin. I won't be able to play this because of the music. Before I let go.
I've been on top for a while.
Rainy cheeks. I wore the wrong outfit.
Fast car make go boom boom. Take it to the boom boom. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared. Bought a big paddock with a brand new wrist set. Inside a new Maybach coupe, you know, but it's jelly. I'm sliding the road, sliding the bend. Been working on my confidence. Every check, I get a lot of it. I don't have a mean to contradict. And it's up, and it's up. Tryna pour another cup.
You really
want to
get in?
With me. My bitch is a 10, my daddy knew in, I fucked at the wind. My truck just caught another body. Now he poppin' tennis again. Slippin' out the cul-de-sac. Sliding on the Osmond and Tote. Just in Miami, I was chillin' with a Zozet. In a Rose race, I don't need a low jet. Keep the
funny. Alright, good people. This about to be the finale to homecoming for me. Your girl is tired. She is tired, so we're getting ready to go to a lounge. A lounge for Danny's. One of his boys is throwing, so. But this is the finale for me. And the Oscar goes too. So, getting ready to. I'm just touching up my makeup from earlier. I'm gonna go brush my teeth and throw these clothes on. Head to Robbins, make an appearance, and then dip. So they got us in the cut. Rooftop. Who's about to be cold?
Thinking it away, I'm just feels and everything. All I wanna